Welcome to today's installment of Things I Bought for Myself Instead of Buying Christmas Presents for Other People.